One of Europe's best heavyweights is back, continuing his victory path. Gerald Jerry Turek. He takes on Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt Jair Suriso Gonçalves in a match for the heavyweight crown.
In WFC, my last fight was with Andreas Kaniotakis, and it was a very fast knockout, my fastest, and yeah, I was very happy. I didn't expect that it will be so fast, but my next fight, my opponent will be, is a WFC 13 in Serbia, Belgrade, and my next opponent will be Jair Suriso Gonçalves. He's a very good Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu guy. I saw a few fights of him, and he's very dangerous on the ground, but he can also fight standing up. He's not afraid of punches, so I think that will be a hard fight, and it will go longer than 10 seconds. His skills, I think, he's a very technical fighter on the ground, but you can have a brawl with him standing up. So, but I think his main focus is on jiu-jitsu. Every Brazilian guy is learning jiu-jitsu, and that makes him dangerous, even for every opponent. So it will be a hard fight. Training goes like usual. I have to say that every training camp with every fight get better and better, and I have a great team. My MMA coach Andreas Stockmann and Hans Senfter, my boxing coach, my training partners, and we always try to figure out a good tactic, and I train everything. I make boxing a lot, Thai boxing, and also a lot of groundwork and jiu-jitsu. So I'm not afraid of going to the ground or lying on my back. I had this in all my fights before, so I don't have a problem in any position. My secret weapon, I think I have a hard punch, so it doesn't matter left or right hand, but of course I always go for the knockout, and I hope I can win with a knockout. For all my fans, thank you for the support, and to Jair, I respect your skills, but I'm coming to fight and I want to knock you out.
WFC number 13, introducing the fight number 8 by, sponsored by Casino Riviera. 3 rounds by 5 minutes in a heavyweight division up to 120 kilograms by the MMA rules. Introducing in the red corner with his personal record. 8 wins, 3 losses, 2 wins gained by knockout. Coming from Brazil, his style is jiu-jitsu. He's 33 years old, 188 centimeters, 104 kilograms. Jair Sorriso Goncalves! His opponent fighting out in a blue corner with his personal record. 10 wins, 1 loss, coming from Austria. His style is boxing and MMA. 31 years old, 188 centimeters, 105 kilograms. Gerald Gary Turek! Referee in the ring, Grant Anthony Waterman.
We go to fight 8. Okay, guys, what a matchup this is. From Brazil, jiu-jitsu is the discipline.
Any questions?
Jair Sorriso Goncalves.
You stop.
33 years of age, 11 fights, 8 wins, 3 losses, 2 KOs. He takes on the Rampage, Gerald Jerry Turek from Austria. Boxing and MMA is the discipline. He's going to be looking to keep this stand up, and these are big, heavy hitters. So, Gerald Turek KO'd Big Daddy in WFC 10. That was revenge for the win that Kraniatakis took against Nandor Guilmino. Nandor, of course, beating Ben Smith. All swings and roundabouts here, but this is going to be a real clash, real technical for these two fighters. Power is the key word here, power and technical ability. So, Gerald Turek fighting the southpaw, Jair Goncalves. Turek, 10 wins, 1 loss, 11 fights. Incredible power from both men. Goncalves has got arms like your thighs, but Turek, an absolute powerhouse. He's got calves the size of your thighs. So this is going to be a real clash of wills. Goncalves goes forward, puts Turek under pressure, and he can have a brawl. Goncalves, he goes for the takedown. It wasn't timed as well as Goncalves wanted it to be. It had the potential. Look at the strength. Osotogari, outside sweep. He goes to the mat. And Turek noses in. Goncalves' backyard. This is Goncalves' office. So Turek will need to bring the skills in here. Look at the Brazilian work the magic. Comes out to side control. How he manages that, unbelievable. Side mount. Turek now trying to come underneath, lock himself in. Well, Turek brings the knee. Turek, of course, with Team Stockman. There's Stockman in the corner. Turtles up. Turek turtles up and rolls over himself. But Goncalves may have the arm here. Trying to straighten the arm, and he's got the bar, and there's the tap. Jerry Turek, the first to congratulate his opponent. And Jair Goncalves overcome with emotion. He came here on his own, no trainer, nothing. And the emotion, unbelievable.
Round, fight number 8. in the heavyweight division up to 120 kilograms by the MMA rules.
Jair Goncalves.
Jair Cerezo Goncalves.
Jerry Turek.
Blue corner.
In control all of the time.
Turek. The winner by the armbar goes to the red corner. Jair Cerezo Goncalves.
So Goncalves with Juji Gatami managed to work an armbar. Unbelievable. And look at the honor and respect from both these two warriors. There was only ever going to be a slim margin.
Coming to the ring. We'll fight in the tune in Uganda for WFC belt. This fight will be in June, so Nando just say that he wants to fight Jair. Jair, a few words.
I thank Jesus Christ, because he is my strong.